Coming up next, I have a 2000 KLX300R. I have a project KLX300R that I'm working on, so I actually bought this for some of the parts for myself. I'm keeping the seat, wheel set, frame, exhaust, maybe some other stuff. So if you don't see it, it's listed, it's not for sale. Runs good. Sometimes it's a little hard to find top dead center on these things. It's a little bit dusty. It's been sitting out in the workshop for a couple months anyway. Put a little gear on and take it for a ride. Thanks for looking.